No, it's just, it's right there.
What is this?
This is the slime. This is the one I use to cut.
Oh.
It's because it's a bottom dweller, so it stays on the bottom. So this protects it. So that's why it's not good to grab them. Some people grab them with a towel because they don't want to get spiked. But if you grab them with a towel, it's not good if you want to let them go.
Yeah,
it'll be sore for a couple of days the first time.
Oh my, couple of days.
Yeah, the first time, then you get used to it. At least my first time, it was like 3 days. You know, it's not too painful, but you still feel this pain. But then your body gets used to it. And your head doesn't hurt anymore.